Got a lady that said her car's sitting on the body. Not sure what that means. Hopefully it's bottomed out and not actually sitting on the side of its body. Surely it's not that bad. I am heading up here to a known place. I think we got a hey, this was Brian Daly, wasn't it?
Daly. I think so.
He had his pickup truck hung up here.
Yeah, this is a frequent flyer spot.
I wonder if it's
maybe
the same spot.
We'll see.
Well, shout out to Brian, if it is.
It's close anyway.
Right around the corner.
So your destination is on the right.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it is.
Ding, ding, ding. We have a winner.
All right, Brian.
Oh, she's a little further up.
Well, I mean,
he was over here in this giant ditch.
Yeah, he was in that big one. Hmm. Okay. Fair enough. Wasn't as bad as yours, Brian. Down YouTube. The deep. Oh my god, I can't. Yeah, the bottom's gone on that one. Let's see if I can fall in this thing. It's close. Your bling has come unfolded.
Being at the
Yeah, I mean, you gotta have some wheels in there.
Yeah, I know. We didn't have much. We've been here since Sunday.
It's just right there on that back axle, really holding it.
Yeah.
It's on your exhaust a little bit, but I don't think it's anything bad. Yeah.
I didn't think so.
Will
it be up in there? He's
pull forward.
straighten it up just a little bit. And just kind of head forward. 2 foot in it. Like always.